school quarantine 2.0. Huh. They put like division here.
This will be my bed for tonight.
Okay, they like ninja style. Under quarantine. And my house is just right there.
I was in quarantine for 2 days. That's the elementary school. That's a quarantine facility. I will just take it easy and dive here at the back of the house.
Everybody, you should like and subscribe to Dive with Roana. It's an amazing, amazing page or channel. Please go there and like and subscribe to it.
Hi guys! So this is the new normal. I'm at the airport now, wearing my face shield and face mask. I am back now today in Southern Leyte. Philippine Airlines. Plane here at Naia 2 Terminal. Awesome. You guys traveling guys.
I just want to show you the last quarantine persons like checking the days of quarantine. It took 21 days.
Hi guys! I arrived last night here in Southern Leyte.
Hi!
I actually rented, I have my own house. And I slept there, but the barangay health worker just wanted to transfer me back to a school as to do a school quarantine, but supposed to be temporary as I have like lacking papers. A doctor and mayor need to like sign my home quarantine papers that they allow me to go back at the house. So yeah, it's school quarantine 2.0. Huh. It's a good thing though, I have my freediver, spearfisher buddies. They brought me lunch. This is in Liluan. Liluan Elementary School. They put like division here. This will be my bed for tonight. Yeah, and there's a washroom, CR. That's it. That's it, guys. I hope I can get out of here. I hope I can get out of here quick and go back to the house. Although it's not like beautiful house, but I like my freedom there to go around. I was can wash my clothes and you know, I have all my stuff there in the house. I'll update you guys. See you guys. I'll just finish my lunch. Whoa, lechon! Nice! Woo, so cool! My god. Thank you, Jerome!
grilled fish. Fresh fish from the ocean. Yay! Just in front where I was in quarantine for 2 days. That's the elementary school. That's a quarantine facility. School here in Southern Leyte. So yeah, this is where I live temporarily. This is my dining table I prepared. I will just take it easy and dive here at the back of the house. I'm at Liluan, Southern Leyte, and this is Sogod Bay.
How are you doing, guys? I just can't help it. The beautiful view here and flat sea. Look, I'm just so stubborn. I'm in quarantine and I'm alone anyway. And the sea is so flat. Ooh, so nice. The water's so cool.
I'm diving like ninja style. I'm under quarantine and my house is just right there. And anyway, I'm alone. I'm not gonna infect anybody here, not even the fish, right? So nice to be in the water. Such a beautiful day here in Liluan, Southern Leyte. There's a little bit of current and not as clear visibility because of past weeks of too much rain, but it's still so nice. Let me see if I can find something interesting down here. I'm so happy to be back in the water. To be back in the house, at least continue my quarantine in the house than in the school. You know that it's so much hassle to do that, to request for a house quarantine from school, because at the moment still, like, from most of the towns or in provinces that they have people coming from NCR, from Manila, for example, they put those people in the school quarantine, and only they allow house quarantine if nurses and the barangay officers will inspect the house if they're only living there solo, not to infect other family members, right? So, and I am very thankful for my Spearo freediver friends. I'm very thankful for Kyle that helped me in the process of the papers. Thank you, Kyle. Hi, Lee. And I want to thank Jerome also, Jerome Bohol, here my neighbor in Liluan, Southern Leyte, that sent me food in those 2 days. So amazing. And Choi also, Choi Soledad, my Spearo freediver coach friend. We do intro to freediving here in Libagon, Southern Leyte. He sent me like grocery now that I transferred back to the house. He sent me groceries for my like a week supply. Thank you, guys. How are you you guys. Hi, Katinko Freedivers, Jay and Chin, Riz, Doc Daryl. Hi. Hi to my happy fins, Cello, Coach Marvin, and Jelly, and all the peeps. How are ya? Come visit me here in Southern Leyte. I'll just enjoy here in the shallows. Oh, the corals are great. I've seen a big needlefish. I think it's a great spot for night diving also. Because there's a lot of holes, cracks that fish can hide into. So a lot of species active at night for sure here. Long rash guard pants. I got a little bit injured. I scratched my legs. I scratched my legs. Really hard colors. I love my fins from Foo. It's a fiberglass fins from Foo Freedive Apparel. Thank you, Foo. Yay, so nice, so customized with my name. So amazing. I so love it. Successful dive. I just so love it. Just taking it easy, just chilling.
Call you one time, two time, three time. I can't wait no more. Your fingers from my head, that's on my mind. I know it's been a minute since you walked right through the door, but I still think about you all the time. And I don't know, I don't know how I'm gonna make it out. I don't know, I don't know. You call me saying fuck. I'm lonely, I'm lonely as fuck. Come on me, come on me, come on me. It's been me, myself and I. Did you go, did you go? Oh fuck. I'm lonely, I'm lonely, I'm lonely, lonely.
I'm making a mango banana smoothie.
Cube, but this is sure how you would break an ice.
This is my big calamansi tree. Look, not so. Calamansi fruit.
So yummy.
I will use my turbo cooker. Haha.
There you have it.
Oh wow. Mmm, so so yummy. Mmm.
I prepared through the help of my friends here in the Luan, Southern Leyte. I had him like bought groceries for me, these vegetables to cook. I cooked this, it's pinakbet, and it tastes really good last night. And then I have like a tuna also. I grilled it using my turbo appliance, so it looks really yummy. I really like this kind of rice. It's very healthy. It's mixed black and brown rice actually, so it has like lots of fiber than the usual white rice. So it's my lunch here. I'm alone and in quarantine here in Southern Leyte. I've just finished actually halfway of cleaning the house. This is what it looks like. So this is more of like a backyard. Maybe later I will tour you more at the back. That's the sea over there. So this is the kitchen, the dining, and there's like a room there, but it's a stock room and another stock room. In the house, it did not include like a washer. I bought a washing machine, and I bought this rack also to store like, you know, food and whatever. So basically I just cleaned, and this is the front
Yeah, I have a calamansi tree and an ates tree over there too. It's an old car of the owner, of the previous owner. Here, so this is supposed to be the garage. This is where I park my car, but my car is with Choi, with my freediver spearo friend.
Baby, so